Hello and welcome, rail fans, back to another video here on the Rusty Boxcar channel. Today is Wednesday, January 12th, and we have two trains here for you today. Both of these are local switchers. We caught these when we were down in Decatur on November 29th. So kind of following up from yesterday's video, this is a couple that we caught just working locally. First up is actually the first movement we saw when we got there that day. We're going to see a GP38 and a GP40 working the small yard in between Oakworth Yard and the drawbridge across the Tennessee River. This one's got 2523, which is a GP38. Originally from April of 1973, was part of the Seaboard Coastline. Then we're going to see 6137 on it as well. It's a GP40-2. Dates back to 1975 as part of the Baltimore and Ohio fleet. Next up, one of the later trains we saw that day, they sent the switcher out to move some cars back to that smaller yard. So we're going to see 4019 heading that one up. It's an SD40-3. Dates back to 1979, again, Seaboard Coastline. And 2013 is going to follow on that one, GP38-2. Dates back to February of 1973 as part of the Penn Central Railway. So, hope you guys enjoy these. Again, like yesterday's video, it's going to have a GoPro on the first shot and a Sony Handycam on the second. So, you'll see a little difference in the cameras there. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, as always, please give us a thumbs up. Please drop a comment down below so that we can have some interaction. And also, please subscribe if you haven't already. Enjoy the video, and we will see you back tomorrow. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, click on the thumbs up below to give us a like. Also, please click on the Rusty Boxcar logo on the right side of the screen to get a subscription to the channel. And send us a comment. Really enjoy reading all your comments, and I try to respond to each one of them. Thanks, and have a nice day.